Hi there. In calculus class, you often talk about limits. But what are limits, and why would someone even come up with this idea in the first place? Today, I'm going to show you a motivating example, an example that would make somebody think of the idea of a limit. Consider the following innocent-looking function. Now, math is funny. Math does nothing unless you do it. You have to do stuff. Now, I know that I'm gonna be doing this stuff, but maybe you could get out a sheet of paper and work along with me. That would be great. That way you would be doing it. So to really understand this, we should write this down and plug in some values. Let's say we plug in 0. That's the easiest one to plug in. So we plug in 0, we get -1 out. Okay, that's great. Now we plug in 1. That's the next easiest. We get 0 out if we plug in 1. Now let's plug in -1. So we plug in -1 and we get -2 out. That's the next easiest. Oh my goodness. Oh no. If we plug in 2, then we have x minus 2 in the denominator, and that's division by 0. That's undefined. Whoa. I wasn't expecting that. Okay. Maybe I was expecting that. But what are we going to do now? Do we just throw down our pencils, crumble up our papers, and run away? No. What we do is we say, well, what can we do about this? And what we're going to try to do is we're going to try to get close. We're going to try to get close and see what the function does. So not all is lost. What we're going to do now is plug in points that are close to x equals 2. So let's start with 1.7. So if we plug in 1.7, we get 0.7 out. If we plug in 1.9, that's getting closer to 2, we get 0.9 out. If we plug in 1.99, we get 0.99 out. If we plug in 1.999, we get 0.999. You see, as we approach 2 from below with x, f of x gets closer and closer to 1. So now let's plug in values for x that get closer and closer to 2 coming from above. So we'll plug in 2.3 first. So we plug in 2.3, f of x equals about 1.3. We plug in 2.1, f of x is around 1.1. We plug in 2.01, f of x is around 1.01. We plug in 2.001, f of x is around 1.001. Again, f of x is getting closer and closer to 1 as x gets closer and closer to 2. So it looks like as x approaches the value 2, the function's going to get as close as we want, but not equal to 1. Let's see a plot of this. If we plot f of x, it looks like a straight line, except when x equals 2. When x equals 2, we have a hole. This means that f of x is undefined. So in this case, we say that the limit as x goes to 2 of f of x equals 1. We say this because f of x can be made as close as we want to 1 by making x as close as we want to 2. This is the intuitive definition of a limit. So we have an intuitive idea of what a limit is now. So let's do some more math and we'll figure it all out soon.